March 13th, 1930, Flagstaff, Arizona. In that little cluster of orbs which scampers across the sidereal abyss under the name of the solar system, there are, be it known, 9 instead of a mere 8 worlds. Exact whereabouts, size, and age are not as yet definitely known, and it hasn't even a name. Its presence was predicted mathematically in 1905 by the late Dr. Percival Lowell, who founded the observatory here partly for the very purpose of identifying it.
Thank you.
size has not been determined definitely, it is believed it may be bigger than Jupiter, largest member of the solar family, and 1,200 times larger than the Earth. The announcement said it is certainly no smaller than the Earth.